Hi, and welcome back to Messie Goes Wild. Today is August 11th. Let's see what the cards have in store for us for today. King of Wands. Impulsiveness, ruthless, high expectations, haste. Ace of Swords. Mental clarity, breakthroughs, new ideas, success, sharp mind. Three of Swords. Heartbreak, suffering, grief, emotional pain. Eight of Wands. Speed, rapid action, movement, change. This has been your tarot reading for August 11th. Thank you for watching and keep your sunny side up.